Jet planes in the night sky with you. Getting high in the sunrise with you. Getting through all the bad times with you. I wasn't missing a thing, no, I do. And I wish that I could do it. Hello everyone, good morning, how you guys doing? Welcome to Newsroom Media. This is where we give you hot, fresh and sizzling news all day long. Now without any delay, let's dive straight into the headlines of today's news. Federal government has summits today after Asungige confident varsity resumes January. Blaspheming, IG ordered to release Facebook user detained since February. Federal government mulls travel ban over COVID-19 new strain. Rep standing shorty for minor's son knows fate January 25. Oluwavori dies after 5th anniversary of alleged COVID-19. Before I go out details of today's news, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, like, what are you waiting for? Let me give you some few seconds to go ahead and subscribe. All right, I'm waiting. Have you subscribed? Go ahead and click on the subscribe button down below. All right, thank you very much for subscribing. You're welcome to the community that we have here. We give you news updates every single day, 7 days a week. You know how we do it. It's the baddest news reporter in the whole world in Nigeria. You're welcome to the community. Also, like and share my videos. Most importantly, click on the notification bell so that you can get notified whenever I post. Now, let's go into the details of today's news. Oluwavori dies after 5th anniversary of alleged COVID-19. The Oluwavori, His Majesty Agiame Ikenwole, has joined his ancestors barely 1 week after the grand finale of his 5th coronation anniversary celebration. As the news of the passage of a monarch spread on Monday, shops and offices in the Wari Royal Palace vicinity closed as people were seen in groups discussing the development in hushed tones. One of her sources, who would not want his name in print, stated that the former general officer commanding 6th Division Port Harcourt, Major General Oluerefi, whose death about 2 weeks ago was attributed to COVID-19, was recently received by the Oluwavori in the Royal Palace. Aged 65 years, Agiame Ikenwole ascended the royal stool of Wari Kingdom on 12th December 2015. Recall that the monarch was lively and did not show signs of illness, as he joyfully received well wishes from far and wide, who paid him royal homage during his 5th coronation anniversary less than a week ago. This COVID-19 is becoming something else. Some people show symptoms while others do not even show symptoms at all. They do not even know that they have it. This is getting really, really serious, and people are really dying of it because of, I don't know, negligence or what. This is getting really, really serious. This lockdown, like play, this lockdown is going to happen again the second time, because even bigger countries are already putting lockdown in place already. I wonder why Nigeria have not yet stopped any flights coming from the UK because of this new strain of COVID-19 spreading everywhere. That new strain must not get to Nigeria, because I don't even know what will happen if it gets here. Our government should just take decisive steps on how to stop this COVID-19. It's getting too much. This must not enter 2021. This must just, stop in 2020 already. Just stop already. This must not even go into 2021, because we already know 2020 is wasted already. So let's start 2021 on a new page. You get what I'm saying? So anyway, you guys, thank you very much for always listening and watching my videos. If you haven't subscribed to my channel or you're new here, please go ahead and click on the subscribe button down below. Also like and share my videos. Most importantly, click on the notification bell so that you can get notified whenever I post. We still have more great news coming your way today. Please stay with us.